Condition Pacers lined up for tonight's sixth race. Scratch down to a field of nine. Close out your 50-cent pick five. They are on gained. And they're off. Light up the sky. Punches out quickly from the center. I dreamed a dream. Left well to Biz outside. And moving on through down at the inside. That is Mama's Home with My Cheyenne. Out of the opening turn. Light up the sky. The 12-year-old veteran has taken over affairs. I dreamed a dream. Continues. He's caught wide to the outside in a second. Ringarosa also looking to mix it up early. He's parked and pressing for McQuinn. My Cheyenne up close and behind all that early action from fourth. Mama's Home came out mid-pack in fifth. And in front of Amazon Girl. The opening quarter quick here, 27-4. Lyric of Life following down at the inside of seventh. Two in front of Lux Lost Bluegrass. And at the back of the bus, that's the Chicago Invader Pacific Stride, who will have to do it from last. They straighten away up the backstretch. Ringarosa on top here, the 7-5 favorite. Calls the shots towards a half-mile marker. I dreamed a dream. Still in tight pursuit for prior second. My Cheyenne takes a flyer first over down the outside for a Denson. Light up the sky has been shuffled back to a fourth or by the half here, 55-3. So that is a snappy half mile up top for Ringarosa, but he starts to get some separation. He's now 2.5 lengths clear of I Dreamed a Dream. My Cheyenne is grinding forward, but she's still 4 lengths off the lead third. Light up the sky still saving ground fourth in front of Amazon Girl, who's pinned in with nowhere to go from fifth. She tries to fed out in tight traffic as Mama's Home begins to backpedal, sending a 3 wide around the turn. That is Pacific Stride. 3/4, 123-4. Ringarosa putting up some crisp fractions here, and he's opened up to a 5-length lead. I Dreamed a Dream is driven out from a second. Moving out to the center of the track, that is Light Up the Sky late, but in deep stretch now, Ringarosa has romped. It's all to Ringarosa, and Scott McQuinn here, the 7-5 favorite, will win it decisively. Pacific Stride rallied late to be a second. I Dreamed a Dream fitted to third. Amazon Girl was fourth in 152-2.